I'll never be a part of big stories, so be it.